Bruno to do is give him the signal.
Are you sure, madam?
What do you mean, am I sure, Ada? Of course I'm sure.
Yeah, but...
Oh, is this going to be one of those days, Ada? You question one more order, and I'm this close to having you made into a pair of snakeskin boots.
All right, madam, all right. Crikey, don't get so sore.
That's better. Oh, by the way, what's the signal?
I told them when we retract the extension ladder like this.
There's the signal. Remember, we gotta surprise that guard before he can sound the alarm. So no surprises, get it?
Surprise the guard. No surprises.
Got it, little boss. Good. Because BB's counting on me. If I can pull this one off, rip off this Rep City Mint, it'll be my big break. Now scram!
Mayday! Send help! Mayday! Shoot!
We're unarmed! But we fill your sprinkler full of freezing juice!
The corporation hit the federal mint! Let's go!
What? Hey, come on! Bugsy, it's the division finals!
Yeah, well, down at the Mint, it's the subtraction finals.
But I've been coaching the Rockets all season. I can't let the little guys down now. There is too much at stake.
Bruno, the entire federal banking system is at stake.
So what's your point, Bernie?
Come on, Bernie.
Okay, fellas, don't think of yourselves as short-handed. Think of yourselves as challenged. Remember, you're mobile, agile, hostile reptiles.
Well, rah-rah.
Good luck, Bruno.
T-Rex is the name, and Crime Bustin'
is a game of inches.
In perpetual overtime.
Because one of the stars of the team is holding out on his teammates. Okay, very carefully now.
Here now, what's all this then?
You let them get away!
Gee, sorry, Delaney. I guess we must be slipping!
Rep City Rockets win division championship. In congratulating the team's coach, may or may not single out his unusual recruiting policies, which are aimed at keeping potential juvenile delinquents off the streets.
Kinda chokes you up, don't it, BB? It chokes me up.
We get all our best talent recruiting punks off the streets. And if the Rockets take the title from the Bombers, every kid in Rep City is going to want to play rep ball, just like their little heroes. Sorry, Boss Graves, I can't torch the nursing home tonight. I've got practice. Gee, Boss Graves, I would have chucked that juice grenade, but Coach says I gotta rest my pitching arm. It's a nightmare!
You know what they say, BB? If you can't beat them,
join them. A brilliant idea. I knew I'd come up with something. I'll buy the Bombers and show them how to play rep ball, Boss Graves style. Oh, they'll be running that picture of the Rockets on the obituary page.
I always thought it was the if you can't beat them, shoot them.
Corporation Enterprises is proud to be the new sponsor of the next league champion. What's the matter with these kids?
You took their coach away right before the finals, Big Boss. They're sad. No. Depressed. They got no motivation.
They need motivation? I got just the person.
Robbins, Ziegler, Mandino, McKay. Motivation is on its way. Or was that Waitley O'May? No. Wait a minute. Oh, groups are so hard.
Can we go home now?
Yeah.
Just one. Oh, that's more like it.
Okay, team dismissed. Except you, Spanky. Let's huddle, son.
All right, look sharp out there. Look sharp. Come on, kid.
He's trying, Bruno.
Trying's not enough. Now, my fielders need practice, and they can't practice if he can't hit the ball.
What's got into him lately?
He's a winner, and winners do just what they need to win. I just wish I wasn't such a loser.
Your team captain has something to say to you, kiddies.
I know we all miss Coach Bombardi, but we have to put that all behind us now. We got to pull together as a team and focus on the one thing that really matters, the championship. And it's not enough to just win 2 out of 3 from the Rockets. I myself won't be happy till we've humiliated them, torn them apart and danced the stegosaurus stomp on their graves. Are you with me?
Yeah!
They'll do anything you say now.
Good work, Black Widow.
One more thing.
Sure, send me the bill.
For what?
Oh, I'm sorry, what was the question again?
I forget.
Ah, well, see you later.
Goodbye.
It's a wonder she remembers to breathe.
I did warn him that the kid will take everything he says literally, didn't I? Oh, I'm sure I must have.
All right, go ahead, Bobby! Keep it up, Bobby! Almost!
Almost? If almost counted for anything, Bobby would almost be our MVP! I mean, after all, he can almost hit, he can almost catch, and he's almost puny enough to drown in the tar pit! Maybe you guys would like to almost win the championship.
Kind of rough on him, weren't you?
Hi, remember us?
What are you guys doing here?
Oh, we just dropped by to invite you to a little show.
At the Dragon Company? You're in it. Ring any bells?
Well, get Ginger to fill in for me. I'm busy.
Listen, Bruno.
You guys don't want me to win either, do you? You've all had your successes, Bugsy in school, Buck with the ladies, but little brother starts to spread his wings, and all you want to do is shoot me down. Well, I don't need you, you understand? I can stand on my own 2 feet!
I don't get it. Me neither. I got much better grades than Bugsy.
BB, I'm Big Boss. Boss Graves, I demand... No, I insist you give me another shot at the mint job. It's the right thing to do, BB. It's the fair thing to do. If you weren't such a fat, dumb, selfish jerk, you'd see that.
Oh, perfect. Just perfect. I think you'll go for it.
Yeah, thanks, Matt. Yeah, I better get down to the playing field before he gets all caught up in a stupid game.